All right, so what have we done so far? Let's just do a quick summary of everything we've done about lines. A point on a line x1, y1 belongs to it if and only if you substitute the x and the y coordinate and you get a true statement. Two points determine a unique line. That means if you are given two points, you should be able to find the equation of that line. Point on the line and slope of the line also determine a unique line. To find points on the line, you can pick any x value you want, say x equals x1, substitute it in here, and so y equals m times x1 plus b. That will give you a y coordinate for a point on the line. Slope represents rate of change of the y value per unit increase in x. Equation of a line in slope-intercept form is y equals mx plus b. B is the y-intercept, m is the slope. Point-slope form, y equals slope m times x minus x1 plus y1, or you can think of it as y minus y1 equals m times x minus x1. Equation in the standard form is given by ax plus by equals c. Slope is rise over run. So as long as the denominator is non-zero, you can get the slope. And the equation of a vertical line passing through the point AB is given by x equals a. What about horizontal line? You do that on your own. See if you can remember. Horizontal line would be y coordinate equals b. So the equation of horizontal line is y equals b. And vertical line will be x equals a if you have a line that passes through the point AB. So that is the summary of everything we've done so far about lines.